Hey there, everyone. It's your Smoky Mountain Ghostbusters. We are here to wish you a Happy New Year and to thank you for all of your support this past year. This past year was one of the best years we've had, and I've summarized a bunch of photographs at the end of this video in a slideshow. This past year, we've seen a big increase in members. We're up about 30%. And these people are great. They brought great innovative ideas and excitement into the group, and we're really anxious to see what they and we can do in 2019. In 2018, we also attended a lot of charity events. These charities include the JDRF, Relay for Life, Hear Me Roar, Hank's Hope for a Cure, Children's Miracle Network, multiple autism events. We brought toys to the Children's Hospital. We also attended a lot of conventions this past year, such as Conopalooza, Wizard World, Bubba Fest, Fanboy, CreepyCon, the Blount County and the Buchanan County mini cons. And a little bittersweet, we got to go to Marble City. When we pulled into Marble City, our Ecto-1 engine bay caught fire. Luckily, we had a fire extinguisher, so we got the fire out, but it's going to take a lot of work to get Ecto-1 put back together again, which is still our goal. We banded together and put together our Ecto-2J, a little more modernized look of what we think we represent in the Ghostbuster community. Community events we included, or went to this past year, we did a lot of trick-or-treat events. At Cherokee Caverns, we showed up when they showed Ghostbusters movie in the cave. Titanic asked us to come out on Thanksgiving for their superhero night. We attended multiple parades, and we had a blast doing that, and we've got the Ecto-2J put together now, with more parades coming this following year. We also did standing with law enforcement, and we got to attend a Hard Knocks roller derby on character night. For the first time, we were invited to host and judge a costume contest at the Sevier County Fair. It was a lot of fun, and we hope we get to come back and do it again. Past year, I really enjoyed putting together the public service announcements. Most of us were children of the 80s, and we really enjoyed the public service announcements, or PSAs, at the end of our cartoons. So we wanted to bring a little bit of that back and modernize it and have fun with it. They're silly, but they do have a message to them. We've enjoyed making them, and we hope you enjoy watching them. We have a lot of great plans on the calendar already for 2019. We have great ideas, and we're going to really do the best we can to make the world 10% better by putting smiles on everyone's faces, because that's what we're here for. We love doing it. We love helping, and we want to wish you a Happy New Year. And once again, thank you for all your support. We'll see you in 2019.